Pretty nice weather, just got some suntan cream on to protect ourselves, obviously.
It's important stuff.
It's important. Adam's just packing up his bag. How you doing, Adam? You alright?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm all ready.
See, we've gone for shorts, some of the others haven't. It's pretty nice. Naomi, she's shorts on. Jacob's obviously letting stuff down. We're ready to go.
Yeah, we're in the Brecon Beacons, DofE Gold practice expedition. We haven't said that yet.
Oh yeah. There's a pretty good pull-up spot here from Mr. Mitchell. It's a really good exit point, so obviously it's a nice puddle. But yeah, good start to the DofE Gold, I guess.
So yeah, first day complete, second day today. Now halfway through our DofE practice expedition. How are you guys finding it?
Yeah, brilliant.
Good.
Good, very good. How's it going, guys? We're just waiting for someone who's popping a blister. I'm nearly there on the second day of the walk. Morale's high, as you can see. yeah, just loving it, really. Just walking.
If you come, if you come, if you come, if you come.
walking in a different area with a mostly different group of people made the practice expedition a great experience. I'd like to thank Mr. Mitchell and Mr. Wakeham for making the trip happen, and I'd also like to thank everyone for their kindness surrounding my previous videos. A qualifying expedition is quite soon, so please subscribe if you haven't already.